As our population increases, so does the need for food increase dramatically. Add the crops needed to create ethanol and the ever-changing climates, and you will certainly have noticed a general increase in the price of fruits and vegetables. However, the cost of these fruits are taking that to a whole new level. So next time you think those grapes are a little pricey, think of these 18 most expensive fruits in the world. Number 18, the shape that I'm in. The humble watermelon, which is thought to have originated in southern Africa, is a delectable, juicy pink fruit that is a great addition to any summer day. Over in Japan, they have modified the generally round/oval-shaped fruit to squares and hearts. Russians are paying as much as $800 for a square watermelon, which is roughly 300 times the price of a normal one. You have to admit, the square ones would fit so much easier into your fridge. These heart-shaped ones take around 3 years to grow. Number 17, going a little pear-shaped. Pears are found around the world, generally nearer the coast with places of moderate temperature. The Fruit Mold Company in China have perfected the art of growing pears shaped like little Buddhas, complete with their round bellies, serene expression, and folded arms. Some believe that eating these little pears will make you immortal, although we're having our doubts. You can buy a mold yourself and try growing them at home, as one of these costs around $8 each. Number 16, the perfect gift. In Japan, it's customary to give fruit as presents, and this has given rise to farmers growing the perfect fruit. A little later, we'll tell you about the fruit-giving gift shop, but right now, let us introduce you to the black-skinned, stripeless Densuki watermelon. These unusual-looking melons retail for $121 for one, and they're grown on Japan's northernmost island called Hokkaido. Only 100 of these are grown every year, and they're reported to have a very sweet taste. One sold at auction for $6,100 back in 2008. Number 15. This is very special. These are Sambikia queen strawberries, and they're of course found in Japan. These perfect strawberries are red from the tip to the base and are considered the most beautiful strawberries in the world. They cost you $85 for 12, and they're definitely not the kind of strawberry you're going to toss in a fruit salad or douse with delicious cream. In fact, you may battle to eat them as they're that perfect. Number 14. An apple a day. In this case, an apple a day would make you extremely broke. Sekaiichi apples, Sekaiichi translated means world's number one, are very, very expensive. They are also very large and can grow up to 15 inches around and weigh as much as 2 pounds. One apple will set you back $21. They have been on the market for 43 years now and sales are not slowing down. These apples are washed with honey, which is said to make them blemish-free. Number 13. You're the avocado to my toast. South Central Mexico is where avocados originate from, and of late they've become one of the top superfoods on the market. This has, of course, led them to being rather pricey, and things have gotten a little out of hand in New Zealand. The fruit is very expensive there, and they have quite a high value on the black market. So, thieves are now stealing thousands of dollars worth of avocados and selling them online. 2016 was rife with avo thieves who were brazen enough to sell the fruit on Facebook. They cost around $6 per avocado in New Zealand. Not too long ago, Tim Gerner, a millionaire property developer, had strong words to say about the younger generation and their wasting of money on fruits like avos, saying they should put that money away, as that would pay for a deposit on a house. Scary, but true. Number 12. Precious cargo. These are Tayo no Tamago mangoes, which stands for Eggs of the Sun, and they are exceptionally expensive. Two of these amazing mangoes sold at auction for $3,000 once. These mangoes have to weigh more than 350 grams and have a very high sugar content. Number 11. Put your money where your mouth is. Yubari cantaloupes are unlike your regular store-bought cantaloupes, as they cost around $225 for a pair. To see how they grow these melons is quite amusing, as they're given little hats to prevent them from being sunburned. Each plant produces only one fruit, so that the fruit absorbs all of the plant's sweetness. Their rind is also very smooth, and their shape a perfect oval. In 2008, a pair of these exotic cantaloupes sold at auction for $24,750. Number 10. Is it worth it? Every year we are subjected to a new superfood, and then we all go out and spend a fortune on it and hope to goodness it delivers what it promises. Younger looking skin, decreased appetite, cure for cancer, and the list goes on. Acai berries burst on the food scene in 2001, and they are the small, dark berry off the acai palm. In 2008, the sale of these berries brought in a revenue of $13.5 million. You'll pay around $8 for 400 grams, which is only 14% acai and 86% water. Number 9. eat your heart out. At a cost of $1.4 million, you might just need to sell your heart. These are strawberries Arnaud, and they're really just regular strawberries with one major addition, a 4.7-carat pink diamond ring. It comes served with a $24,850 bottle of Charles X Cristal liqueur. Don't stress if you can't afford the whole package. You can still order the strawberries and cream for around $8. Just a word of advice. If you're at that stage of your life when your significant other is expecting a proposal, stay far away from this dessert. Number 8. Be a pineapple and stand tall. This pineapple is definitely the leader of the pack, with one which is just about ready to be eaten and is worth $13,000. They are nurtured over the course of 2 years with very traditional gardening techniques that are also very expensive. They are grown in the Lost Gardens of Heligan, located in Cornwall. Those in the know combine horse manure, urine, and piles of straw, along with a chemical reaction from a small greenhouse. They've been growing the pineapples just like that since the 19th century, and in those days, they would rent the pineapples out to wealthy Victorian families, who would use them as table decor. Strangely though, they're not going to sell the fruit, but they're going to cut it up and feed it to the garden staff. Number 7. When life gives you grapes. We are back in Japan and sampling some of their very pricey Roman grapes. A string of these expensive grapes holds 30 individuals, with each grape weighing as much as 20 grams. A string of Roman grapes can sell at auction for $9,300, but a bunch of them has sold for $14,600, which was a record price. Many buyers seek social prestige, and the fruits are often displayed for as long as they can before eating them. The grapes are exceptionally sweet and are as big as a ping pong ball. Number 6. Think orange. Considered the fruit of the future, this is the décor citrus. David Karp, a writer for the LA Times, says this citrus is the best he's ever had, and you can take his word for it as he's tried over 1,000 citrus varieties. There is just one catch, however. You'll pay $80 for a small bag of them. This hybrid fruit, half kiomi and half ponkan, was developed in Japan in 1972. They're bigger than just a regular mandarin, and some have grown to the size of a softball. They're very sweet, juicy, and feature a large bump on the head of the fruit. In 2006, they celebrated Décor Day in Japan to celebrate the 15th year anniversary of the first shipment of this coveted fruit. Number 5. Going bananas. Artwork on bananas has been trending on the odd occasion on social media, and it's amazing what the artists are able to achieve in the skin and the actual banana. In places like Japan, the very wealthy buy these designer bananas, which are somewhat of a status symbol. You can understand why. The artwork is just amazing, but the shelf life is very short. Number 4. The cherry on top. We've seen most of our exotic fruit coming from Japan, but these gorgeous cherries are from Hong Kong. They were snapped at Hong Kong's fruit market, selling for $65 a punnet. These are Tasmania's late ripening cherries, and they're very popular around Chinese New Year and Spring Festival. They're well known for being pest and disease free, and demand is so high for these cherries that exports are expected to double within the next couple of years. Number 3. It's time to celebrate. All over the world, we celebrate special or quirky days like Chocolate Fondue Day or Compliment Day, and in Japan, it's very similar. They celebrate Tofu Day, October the 8th, Honey Day, August the 3rd, and now they also have Gokusen Day on May the 9th. This day celebrates the Gokusen banana. Dole, a food company in Japan, studied 100 types of bananas from around the world, took out the best bits from each offering, and created the Gokusen banana. They won't tell anyone where this banana grows. All we know is that it's 500 meters above sea level and the temperature is spot on to create the world's best banana. They're sweeter, more fragrant, and have a better texture. They cost $6 each. Number 2. Shop till you drop. You would love to do that here. We've had a look at some frightfully expensive fruits, but where can you buy them from? Online is, of course, one option. Or you can head to the Sembikia Fruit Emporium. This store has been open since 1834, and this is a high-end fruit gift shop. There you will find everything that we've mentioned in this video, including cherries that cost $4 each, a medley of 6 fruits for $170, and the list goes on. Number 1. Bend me, shape me, any way you want me. The perfect soundtrack for the perfectly shaped ryokan. These pentagon-shaped oranges were grown in Japan and are a mix of mandarin and oranges. Only 300 were grown, so although we don't have an exact price, you can pretty much expect that it's going to be steep.